everyone, this is Shana with ParentingInMotion.com with a product review.
Hey everyone, today we're going to be reviewing the Ultimate.
Today we're going to be reviewing the Ultimate
car seats,
gate check
airlines or any other type of travel,
for car seats,
car seat,
for the airlines or any other type of travel.
We did actually use this
seat.
We did actually use this.
We had three flights to get over here to
Europe.
We had three flights to get over here to Europe.
We're here right now.
We did
so this
guy
did go
under three
flights.
We did
gate
check
it,
so it didn't go under.
We did gate check it,
and they took it away from us.
We boarded the
flight. But we did gate
check it,
and they took it away from
us. I can kind of talk
about
it from the perspective of
travel.
I can kind of talk about
it from the
perspective
of travel.
We are using the basic infant car
seat. We do have a seat.
The great thing about this bag is it's
pretty big.
I don't know
how it would
be with a toddler seat. We don't have a toddler,
but
I don't know how it would be with a toddler seat. We don't have a toddler,
but infant seat with
that it is
the infant seat,
really big and really spacious.
It is,
so it does fit really big and really spacious.
So it does
have a drawstring.
This is one of the things that
a drawstring
quite like about this.
This is one of the things that
the drawstring
did really
looks like it quite like
tightens up pretty easily.
The drawstring
when you're traveling
like
through the air
tightens up
because of the weight being
when you're traveling
through the air
the drawstring
does of the weight being pulled down.
We got through
the drawstring does pull apart.
By the time we got to our gate,
the drawstring
security for example
down.
By the time this had our
gate,
the drawstring
when you're carrying it
down
and this had opened
it still was
when you're carrying it
it's not
which is
how
it still was open.
The other thing,
it does come with just one
carrying
strap.
The other thing,
the strap
does
come with
just one carrying
strap.
So if this strap does,
I was carrying it,
I would adjust it
so
smaller.
If, you know, my husband's
I was carrying it,
I would adjust
bigger,
it smaller
to adjust.
My husband's
didn't seem to come
apart
at all.
That's easy to adjust
or
didn't seem to come
apart at all.
Or
it is in a window,
it can't be carried as a
backpack.
It is annoying
though,
just it can't
be carried as a backpack
running through with you know running
it's
through
just
the airport
one more thing when you're
a baby
running through with,
as well
you know running through the airport
luggage,
it just would have
been a baby
as well as
especially
carry
given
the shape
luggage,
that
it just would have been
nice for it to be a backpack
especially given
it.
The shape that it kind of creates when
the
you're
only
it.
Other thing oh it does have
I
the only
red
other
thing,
it does have a little tag, it does have a little tag,
during
I expect it to come out
carrying.
During
it has a little tag
during
the
window
caring.
So that you can put your information on
it.
It
has a little tag
on
the window.
I thought it was going to come out a lot easier.
It really didn't come out.
I thought it was going to come out a lot easier.
Really didn't come out.
Something that I noticed at home before we even used it is how cheap it was.
Something that I noticed at home before we even used it is how cheap it was.
You can literally pull pressure
apart
and literally pull apart.
You don't have to give it to
the seams start pressure.
But
you can literally pull
where I did notice
that to be a problem
is on the
bottom. Where I did notice
that to be a problem
is on
the bottom of
the bag.
On the bottom
where
the seams did start to come apart
as we carried
the seams from
the pressure.
But it did start to come apart
onto it.
The seams from
the pressure.
The other part that I noticed
did
sort of coming apart at
the
seams.
The other part
that
I noticed
did
sort of coming apart at the
strap. Yeah.
Was at the
bottom
of this.
I don't think I'll be able to get a good view
strap
for you, but
yeah.
I
don't think
I'll
be
able to get
strap
a good
view of it for you, but
pulling on
at
it,
the bottom of the strap,
all the seams have
weight,
come apart right here. So
pulling on it,
we'll see if we make it back.
All the seams have come apart right
home
here.
To California
so
with
we'll
this
see if
bag,
we make it back.
It is all
home to California
here, so.
With this bag.
NCG research, there's a lot of different
bags
out there.
A lot of little
things
that
probably
have
might be different.
A lot of little
helpful for your travel.
Things
that
might be different
to get you through it and get your
car seat there safely.
All right.
To get you through it and get your car seat there safely.
All right. Thanks so much.
Bye.